The descriptions of morphological traits are often which are due to A. ambiguous multiple genetic factors, B. lucid more than one genetic factors, C. clear multiple genetic factors, D. ambiguous one or two genetic factors. The correct answer is ambiguous multiple genetic factors. Which of the following is incorrect regarding the terminologies of phylogenetics? A. The connecting point where two adjacent branches join is called a node. B. Node represents an inferred ancestor of extant taxa. C. At the tips of the branches are long lost species or sequences. D. The lines in the tree are called branches. The correct answer is at the tips of the branches are long lost species or sequences. To use molecular data to reconstruct evolutionary history requires making a number of reasonable assumptions. Which of the following is incorrect about it? Other molecular sequences used in phylogenetic construction are homologous. B. The molecular sequences used in phylogenetic construction share a common origin. C. Phylogenetic divergence cannot be bifurcating. D. Parent branch splits into two daughter branches at any given point. The correct answer is phylogenetic divergence cannot be bifurcating. Which of the following is incorrect regarding the advantages of molecular data for phylogenetics study? A. They are more numerous than fossil records. B. They are easier to obtain as compared to fossil records. C. Sampling bias is involved. D. More clear-cut and robust phylogenetic trees can be constructed with the molecular data. The correct answer is sampling bias is involved. Because there is no indication of which node represents an ancestor, there is no direction of an evolutionary path in an unrooted tree. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is true. Building phylogenetic tree involves bifurcation and multifurcation. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is true. PHILIP stands for phylogenetic inference package by Joe Felsenstein. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is true. Molecular clock is an assumption by which molecular sequences evolve at varying rates. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is false.